A painful corn located in between the toes is most often caused by an enlargement of bone. This may be treated in the following manner. A small incision is made, and the offending portion of bone is rasped smooth. The area is flushed to remove any bony debris, and the incision closed with a simple suture.